Okay. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to jump down the hill. Or not?
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
That button does nothing. What? Ah. This particular door is jammed. Come on, guy. Missed.
Main power offline. All entrances. Main power online.
I believe in honesty. Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
What a lovely person.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your
message
final
repeats.
Moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal,
big map.
The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. I believe in you.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal. I think everything's angry down there.
The first. You will have a seat alongside them just as I will.
I thought I had him.
My sisters and brothers, you will have a seat alongside them just as I will in what is the new world they create for us.
Well, that was sensible of him. Oh, there's a room up there.
all the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell.
Okay, no, I can't go in that room.
It's true. My sister.
Demand presence at unsafe level.
There's a hole. I fell off. Oh, I was doing well as well. Okay, so that's one death to me, and the rest to everybody, the rest to all the enemies. Right.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Renata. Okay, I'll take low health. What the? Oh. Spawn behind me, damn.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
What the hell hit me then? Okay.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown ending. Weapon points available. Oh, next upgrade will cost 3. Oh. Cheeky. I see how they've done it. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Low health already. Hi. Shotgun. Damn.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Bye. Jump too early. Damn. Yeah, this difficulty is definitely brutal.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Oh, that wasn't far enough. Bye. Snap. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hey, Nupco. How you doing?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, wow. Okay. Keep trying and trying and trying, and then you do it perfect run! Yeah. I can't do Nightmare until I've done the sixth mission, so I'm on the nearest to that. I don't think it can... Yeah, it won't let me... won't let me change and see, even show you. But it's on the, it's basically the second hardest difficulty. Yeah, I didn't know that. If I'd known that, I probably would have played it through.
Here at the USC, we take pride in nurturing the lower workforce. The hardest only gets better and better. Are ready to take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest.
Cutting it with the... Okay. I'm guessing it's a guaranteed kill. hello. What are you?
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How can they believe you?
This step can be run as repeated as many times as necessary. I like it. As long as I can use those indefinitely. Oh, hello. Do I get you?
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Not yet. Bye. Did I just beat him with his own arm? Three is the magic number. Turns out left control is also grenade. Guess how I know.
Here at the UAC.
Okay.
And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you need the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
I am on fire. Damn it, I did this first time last time. Oh. That's annoying.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing our workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges?
Oh, that's satisfying. That was satisfying. Hi, guys. Okay. Wait a minute. Am I on the other side of the door? That's the way I need to go. Anything in here?
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Okay. How about I can rip the door open? This should be
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Oh.
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Squish. Squish. Squish.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
So one more. Okay. Oh, I fell down. That's not good. And then there was two. Welp.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Okay. Here we go again. Let's see if I can manage to not fall down this hole again. Oh yeah. Well, that's a new one. That's a new death. I hope it's recording these. I hope it's recording how many times I'm dying right now. Because at least there'll be some high number at the end of this. Go away. Oh my god. I've done that. I need to find three secrets. Like Tavino, where they are.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Yes, yes. Well, here goes another failure. Oh, God, random frame drop. Running out of ammo, not good. That was better. Oh. This time I'm going to start with a bit of ammo. A bit of armor. Kind of irrelevant how much health you've got. You get like two hits and that's it. Movement is the key. No shit.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in
here. Oh, you can save all my ammo on this.